Right now, if you're a famous rapper, if you're Killer Mike, you can make a song like Reagan and not really much worry about prosecution. But if you're a kid just from around the corner and you make a song that the government decides for whatever reason they don't like, you can be prosecuted. You can be put in jail. And I fear things like hate speech laws. I fear things like politically correct laws, because what they do is give you a prettier cage to be put in.